All right, guys, we're here in the Nicola Valley. We're just did a little pit stop here, but look at this place, guys. Like, British Columbia is filled with insane beauty everywhere you go, man. We're up in the high desert here. This area is well known for Sasquatch and giant encounters rolling in these hills. Literally. This is the Nicola Valley. James is actually doing a couple pans down here because this is a very gold rich area as well. But look at do a little walk around. Stretch the legs after a long drive. Seekers is down there. Doing a couple pans. Clay, you'd love it up here. Walking under the highway here. This whole area washed out last year. All this stuff, probably a lot of this mountain came down here. So James could literally find some good gold there for sure. Trying to get out of the sun here. Very cool. This is just going to be a little short video to show you guys another amazing area in British Columbia. If you guys see anything in here, anything, let me know. Thank you. we can get a little shot of upriver here. The sun is just blinding me right now, so if you guys see anything up in those mountains, you know what to do. Alright guys, James is making the call. So we are checking out on our way to Merritt. Welcome to Nicola Valley, land of the giants and Sasquatch. Absolutely amazing here, guys. Gold country. I bet he found a couple of lakes or something. I would not doubt it. Again, like, look at the beauty here. I gotta take a picture of that. This kind of graffiti I like. Picture. How was it? How was it? Nice. Five little pieces in a pan is pretty good. Dude, right up here where I was, there's like the rocks and the beach right before it. It might be a good area. I don't know much about gold panning though. Anyways, guys, we're signing out. Squatch out.